He was mind controlled, so he didn't have any control of that. So he just killed them and didn't realize that he had done that. Or three, he's just not a good person and wanted to kill them. But the reason being behind that, I don't know. It's just, I'm curious to find out. I know that I have the comic book and I did download it, and I think it's on Comixology, and I think it, like, they do tell you in book six as to why he did that. I should probably read it. I mean, I could Google it, but I don't like to do that. I like to find out either by just watching it or reading it. It's also getting, I think, really good. I like it. I'm not enjoying these as much since I already ate some earlier. Recording. Anyways, I do recommend you guys watch that show, Invincible. It's really good. These videos are a little bit short, but my next video I will be doing, I think I'm gonna do gum chewing maybe. If you did like it, don't forget to like and subscribe, and you can follow me on my social medias. I do have Twitter and Instagram. I hope you guys did enjoy this video, and I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your weekend. If you do watch any of those shows, or if you watch any shows, let me know below. I'd like to know what your thoughts are on any of the shows that I